Martin. I mean, we think our parents should be listening to Chubby Checker or Johnny Mathis. People like that.
Ain't nobody trying to listen to them lyrics.
Word.
I mean, come on. How you supposed to Tootsie Roll off some Johnny Mathis? You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Yes.
Be chilling right here in the audience, my Duke.
Now you see there, Martin, we can't take them anywhere without them embarrassing us.
Y'all be embarrassing us too. I'm sitting over there looking like you straight out of Happy Days.
Well, what about the way you were dancing all wild with that man?
Y'all bugging. I don't mind if my G parties with somebody else.
Word up, because me and my shorty, we down like that.
Question.
We're not ready to go to the audience yet, Cole.
Martin, come on, man. I'm your boy. Let me ask him a question, man.
Man. All right, make it quick, man.
All right. This for the parents. Excuse me. Who your favorite rapper?
Well, you know LL is hard as hell. Kumo D's all right with me. And Wu-Tang be doing that fine.
Another question.
Nah, no more questions, Cole. Now, we gotta go to the phones. Caller, are you there? Who do you want to talk to, the parents or the kids?
Neither. I want to talk to the fool in the audience asking all the stupid questions.
What?
Fool? Oh, damn, he mean me. He talking about me. Hey, yeah, go ahead. It's me, Caller. Go ahead.
Yeah, Cole, this is your boss, Mr. Proctor. Now, I just called to tell you, you're fired.
You're breaking up. I can't hear.
Fire, Cole, you fire.
Gina, look, I really appreciate you giving me this side job. You know, brother got bills to pay.
Oh, please, I'm just sorry you got fired, Cole.
Girl, shoot, it ain't your fault, you know? I'm just worried about my boss, though. I don't think he gonna give me no recommendation. I'm just worried ain't nobody else gonna hire me, you know?
Cole, somebody will hire you. I mean, you're kind of smart.
Yeah.
And you don't... look for trouble. Trouble kind of finds you.
Yeah. Well, Gina, I'm just glad that I got friends like you that got my back. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you, Tommy, and Pam, yo, y'all came through for a brother, you know, and I ain't gonna let y'all down.
Hey,
I promise.
Hey, that's what friends are for, okay?
Okay, now look, you say you want the ceiling fan in the bathroom.
The bedroom, Cole. The bedroom. Make a left, Cole. Left, Cole. Left.
Where's Cole?
I'm gonna kill him. Cole?
You. I hired that fool to drain my waterbed, and now I've got an indoor pool.
Well, maybe it wasn't his fault.
He used a knife, Gina.
You would not believe what Cole did this time.
Yes, I would. You should see my waterbed.
Where is Forrest Chalk? Cole. Cole, I paid you, right, to wash my car.
Uh-huh.
You yank out my damn radio!
Let me see that, Tommy. Jensen, oh, damn, my bad. I thought it was a pullout. No wonder you got all them wires hanging out and stuff.
Cole, hey, Cole, you put up my ceiling fan already?
Girl, I was till the fire broke out. Surely, that's why I came out choking. You know, sparks flying everywhere.
A little fire, Cole.
Girl, don't worry about it. Your bed ain't burning no more.
Hey, what the hell is going on here?
I'm about to put your boy in a hospital.
He can't go in a hospital. He doesn't have any benefits. He got fired, remember?
Yeah, he's been messing up ever since.
Oh, so it's like that. That's cool. I thought y'all was my peeps. Y'all ain't gonna have Cole to kick around no more.